Alright. I'm going to warning. I'm gonna have to restart the Sonic the New Beginning. But what's going on, Supersonic fans? I need to refix the part where I left off last time. So we're gonna start here, but I'm gonna mute my mic because I've read this part already. Well, no, I didn't read this part, but I'm just gonna reread it. Jeez, we're not friends in the weight department. Sorry, Tangle. Whoa, who's that? She just saved Sonic and Tangle. We're alive? Sonic, Tangle, are you all right? For now. That was quite an entrance. What's your name? Tokari Kazumi. A pleasure to be your acquaintance. That must be the girl they've told us about. Yeah, she's got a keyblade and everything. I'm sorry all of this happened. I've tried to warn you and your friends. It's okay, just as long as you saved us from the threat. For now, right? Well, yeah, for now, but still. I just wish I'd come to your aid sooner. Only then it would not be worse as it is now. Look, kid, what's done is done, but we'll find a way to restore this world. And right now we could really use your help. Right, guys? Very well, Sonic. I'm with you. Great. Tangle, go check on the Mario Bros. If they got Peach to safety, tell them to come out here. You got it. So now what? While Tangle is looking for Mario and Luigi, we're gonna try and contact Sally, one of our friends from Mobius.
And it sounds like we'll be busy for a long, long time.
I see. Then if that's the case, I'll lend you my strength however I can. Has Sonic called yet? Not yet. He was supposed to contact me once they arrived at the Mushroom Kingdom, but it's already been 3 hours. I'm worried that something terrible might have happened. That's why I've told you we should go with him. We'd be stronger if we stuck together. Ugh, not this again. Blaze ordered us to stay here to watch for any EXE attack. Sonic's mission right now is to investigate the Mushroom Kingdom to find clues behind everything that's happening. You just said he could be in trouble. And that's why I'm telling you right now that we should go help him at once. And then what? We meet the same fate we've met when Respiro still had control over Sonic. I'm sorry for snapping at you like that, Amy. It's just that Blaze let us stay put because she's trying to protect us. Besides, somebody needs to keep track of all the info we need. I guess you're right, Sally. However, that doesn't change how worried I am. I know. Oh, incoming call. Sally speaking. Sally, it's Sonic. I'm letting you know we've arrived at the Mushroom Kingdom. Everyone's here and we met a new ally. That's great, but I've waited 3 hours for a response from you. What took you so long? Oh, well, unfortunately we ran into trouble and didn't have time to inform you. Time was of an essence, you see. Anyway, we have information to share with you, but bring Blaze and Cream here first. Right. Now, you're not gonna like this, but I'll just say it. Respiro is back. That same Respiro who once possessed Sonic and used him to kill us and made us EXE slaves? I'm afraid so. Uh-oh. Blaze fainted. I'll try and receive any information they can provide. You two go and make sure Blaze is okay. Understood.
Is Blaze alright?
She just fainted, but she'll be fine. Now please, tell me more about what you've seen and heard. Of course. Well, to make a long story short, he returned and searched for a new host, then used it to achieve his true form. His true form? And he killed the peddler. What's more, he assumed DXC clones to surround us. Tango and I almost got killed by one of them until she saved us. Well, could it be the EXEs are in fact clones? It's possible. And that girl, who exactly is she? Her name's Tokari, but I'll tell you more about her later. We'll let you know if anything else comes up. Very well, and please be careful. After Blaze wakes up, I need you to resume your positions. Sounds like they'll be busy for a while. I guess they weren't kidding about you after all. We never got your name either. Tokari. Very well then, Tokari. Thanks for saving Sonic and Tangle. If it hadn't been for you, we'd be sliced into bloody bits. Well, I didn't want to brag. I was only trying to help. Now, Sonic, why did you want Luigi and I to come out here? Because I have information to share with you two. And Tokari, since this involves her now, we're all ears. I see. I guess that wouldn't surprise me how he betrayed the peddler. Then what have you found out about the other EXEs? Turns out those EXEs are actually clones created by Lord Respiro himself. Actually, they're not clones, they're heroes from the future. What if that EXE is right? What if they're just heroes from the future being used by Respiro? What you guys need is a plumber's helper. I left it at home. Forget the plumber's helper, Luigi. We gotta help our friends take down Respiro. Can't I think about it for a couple of years. Guess not.
Have you been listening? Takari!
Yes, I'm sorry, I was just lost in thought. What's gotten into her?
I don't know. Takari just had a lot on her mind. Maybe she knows something we don't.
Don't worry, I'll have a private talk with her when we find a safe place to camp out for the night. In the meantime, it's best if we split up. One group will be with me while the other is with Tangle. I'm coming with you, Tangle. We're coming too. I know I'm not gonna like this.
If anything comes up, be sure to let us know.
You got it. Well, Takari, looks like you're stuck with us. That's fine.
You sure you'll be okay? Because it doesn't sound like you will be.
No, really, I'm fine. I just need time alone to take up after we find a safe place. Let's just be on our way. Whatever you say, kid. Alright, where's Mario? Okay. Alright, here we go. So, Respiro was responsible for all this mess. I thought there was something wrong, and I guess that explains everything. But we still don't know if Bowser was involved at all. If you want to find out, then start with his lair. Anyway, we locked up with all the doors so that no EXE gets in or out. And we've made them all EXE proof. If you really want to enter each room, you'll have to start by collecting power stores. It's the only way to get through. And don't worry about the princess, either. She's perfectly safe on the top floor, also with the doors locked and EXE proof. Good luck out there and try not to die. Okay. Now, I've already played that other part, but I'm not gonna add it to the movie playlist. I'm gonna have to redo that part, so here we go. Collect all 8 score pickups, I get that. Nah, I'm just gonna move on to here. So, the Super Mario Bros., what brings you here? We know, you know exactly why we're here. We had a feeling you'd know about the EXE invasion. I'm aware of that. But if I were to invade the Mushroom Kingdom, I would have done so while kidnapping the princess. We didn't mean to intrude, but we thought that maybe you were involved in the attack. Well, as you can see, I wasn't. In fact, me nor my troops were involved to begin with. As soon as the sky turned red, with red mist everywhere, we knew we had to evacuate immediately. Did I say mist red? I don't know. We didn't want any involvement whatsoever. Besides, I've been waiting to take over the Mushroom Kingdom, not destroy it. He's got a point. We're sorry we suspected you. How can we restore the Mushroom Kingdom to its former glory? We can start by collecting power stores. They can be found all over the multiverse. Precisely. Then we better tell Sonic what's going on. Can you hear me? Loud and clear, how are things, Tangle? We're in the throne room at Bowser's castle at the moment, and this may surprise you, but he wasn't involved at all. Really? Really?
That doesn't surprise me. Not even Eggman would be involved after everything we've been through.
Stupid internet quality. Anyway, do you know how we can save the Mushroom Kingdom? Well, Mario suggested we should collect what he calls them power stars, but the thing is, they're scattered all over the multiverse. It's better than not being around at all. We'll keep an eye out for any stars too. And if you come across any EXE clones, show them no quarter. Will do. Over and out. Well then, let's get searching for power stars. They're our only chance to save the Mushroom Kingdom. Where do we start? No! Oh, there we go. Welcome back, Spyro.exe. Have you claimed more souls for me? Not yet, Master, but we're doing the best we can. And how long have they been like this? Oh, don't mind them. They're just having what they call it, some girl talk. Secondly, we have good news and, well, minor bad news. The good news is we did exactly what you told us to do. Everything in the Mushroom Kingdom is set on fire, soon to be burnt to the ground. And the bad news? Those EXE clones you summoned didn't stand a chance. The other three were used as decoys, but one failed to kill Sonic and Tangle. We had this perfectly planned out too! What could have caused one part of the plan to fail like that? We believe it could be another hero, but she's a Keyblade wielder, and right now she's with Sonic and Knuckles. Uh-huh. A Keyblade wielder, huh? I see. I think I'll pay them a little visit. Sonic.exe and Tails.exe, you two are with me. Yes, sir. There's something fishy going on around here. You keep an eye on them. I'll go find out more about what happened. Collect all 100 score pickups. Okay. But we're not gonna do this. Ay, Jesus. That is so stupid loud. Okay, we did this part. Now I'll be back for the next part. To stop right here, because due to the video that wasn't working very well, I had to split up four parts. So every time when a video doesn't work, I'm gonna split it up to parts. But not four between, I'm just gonna say part four number, this is part four number three right now. So, I'm repeating again. Every time, if it doesn't work, for every part that I make, I'll have to split it up. And this is where we last left off. So, here we go. It's no use. I just can't sleep. Something tells me that I'm forgetting something important. What? Oh, right. I was supposed to find out what was on Takari's mind. As long as I'm up, I'm gonna find out. Takari. Sonic, why are you up at this hour? I couldn't sleep. And I thought that maybe something might be wrong, so I came out here to talk to you. What are you talking about? There's nothing wrong. I'm fine, really. There's just a lot for me to think about right now. If you want to talk about it, I'm all ears. We're friends after all. Alright, I'll tell you. Keep in mind, this is way before I met you. Of course. Now, how did this all begin with you? When I was a little girl, my father was killed by an assassin. At the time, I never realized who sent that assassin down to murder him. Forget it. But I do know that he told me that I must stay strong. His final wish before he passed away was that he wanted me to save all the multiverse from dangers yet to come. Do you still miss him? Hello, welcome. Yes, especially to this day. But I wasn't gonna stop until I fulfill my father's dying wish. As I grew older, I began to train really hard to master the Keyblade. And when I did, that's when I began my journey through the multiverse, traveling to different dimensions, fighting against the Heartless Organization 13, and now EXEs. You must be very brave to come this far. You're too kind, Sonic. By the way, how do you know about Rispero? I'd rather not answer that. But I can tell you, after Rispero was defeated, everyone was brought back to life, not just in my world, but the other two worlds he had control over before too. I see. Okay, Takari, you still need your rest, so we'll talk more later. Actually, Sonic, that's not the only thing on my mind. What else? Promise you'll keep this part of the conversation between us. Of course. I wonder if maybe those EXEs you're facing are actually heroes from your future forced to do Rispero's bidding. Rubbish. I'm sorry, Takari. I want to believe you, but I know what I saw in my own eyes. can understand that, but don't take my word for it. I'm just telling you what I've witnessed. Well then, why would you assume that they're actually possessed? Well, while I was making my way over to the Mushroom Kingdom, there was an EXE that wanted to talk to me. Earlier. The moment I turned around, there she was standing in front of me. But it didn't look like she wanted to fight and looked very worried. And then she told me, "Please lower your weapon. I'm not here to fight you." At first, I kept my guard up and prepared for an attack in case if she was lying. But then I decided against it and did what I was told. And then, after a moment of silence, I asked her, "Why have you come for me?" "I just want to talk. Those EXEs you saw are not really demons. They're heroes from the future, under Rospero's control, and forced to do his bidding." "If this is not a setup, what's the story behind all of this?" "You see, it all started like this. So she told me everything from Rospero entering her world to possessing other heroes, and up until now I listened to every word she said. Although these events sounded tragic, deep down inside I wasn't sure if she was telling the truth. Are you sure what you say is true?" "I'm afraid it is. And if you don't believe me, then think it over with somebody who'll eventually understand." Was she telling the truth or just making that stuff up? I wasn't sure myself. But I knew I didn't have time to talk about what she said. I mean, think about what she said. Why'd I say talk? So I continued along the path without saying another word. Now that I think about it, I still have my doubts about those EXEs. But for you, your secret is safe with me. Oh, hellos. Welcome to the videos. Pinky promise? That's serious. Alright, pinky promise. Sonic, thanks. Huh? It was on my mind for a while now, and I'm glad I could talk it over with you. Hey, it's no problem. I'm just glad you feel better. Now let's get some rest for real this time, okay? All right. What's happening? I don't... No. Sonic, is everything all right out there? Sonic? Takari? Where are you? I know this one. Collect all 50 score pickups. Where am I? The last thing I remember was the red mist surrounding me and Takari. Takari, open your eyes. Sonic? Ugh, my aching head. Are you all right? I'm okay, but that was completely out of nowhere. You're telling me, where are we anyway? Are we in space? It may look like space, but no, we're in the multiverse. Multiverse. Yes, this is where all the other Earths are being watched over. Legends has it that the Overlord observes each mastermind in their own timeline, every move and every decision. It is also written that she is feared by both good and evil. You must know a lot more than I do, Takari. Are you some kind of expert or something? Who, me? No, that's just a legend I've heard a while ago. But I can tell you one thing, even though each universe have the same people doesn't mean they share the same timeline. Oh. I see. And not trying to break the fourth wall, but what kind of fool would assume that they do share the same universe? Hey, stop looking at me like that. That's very annoying. Anyway, I'm gonna have a look around. If you find anything, give me a holler. I can't remember that. Got it. Sorry, I see something. Come back over here. What do you see? Look over there. That's your Earth, that very same Earth in control by Rispero. The only way to do that is to destroy Rispero. Although I should warn you that the EXEs you'll face don't hold any godly power like him. I see. I'll keep that in mind. Oh no. Takari Kazumi, at last we meet. Lord Rispero, why would you come for me? The reason I brought you here is because... Oh, there's evil.exe. Buzz off. There, maybe now we won't have any more interruptions. What a kick. Now then, Takari, I brought you here for a very important reason. Don't give me that, Prospero. I know exactly why you came back. You just want revenge against those who opposed you from the past. And I will not let that happen, not as long as I draw breath. I admire you for being aware of my origins, child. However, that doesn't answer why I brought you here. You are an obstacle interfering with my plans and conquest for power. Which is why you must be executed. Execute her? Yes, execute her, so she won't continue to interfere with my plans. As for you, Sonic, from the past 6 months, my power has grown stronger than before. Allow me to give you a glimpse of what's in store. That's not good. Sonic, if you have a plan, now's the time. Leave it to me. Prospero, your power may have gotten stronger, but I have power of my own as well. So your power comes from those Chaos Emeralds, huh? No matter, they'll be mine when I'm through with you and that meddling kid. Oh yeah? Just try and take them from me. If you insist.
Let's rock!
Alright, I think I'm gonna leave the video off right here. Anyways, but I'll continue the next video maybe tomorrow or Thursday. I don't know. Anyway, have a good day and goodbye. Hi guys, welcome to Sonic the New Beginning. I have my mic muted, I don't know why. Anyway, let's get started. On cutscene 14, I couldn't remember what the whole thing I said, but I said we were going to start by cutscene 14, and here. Sorry about that. I had to do something real quick. Anyway, where were we? Oh yeah. Let's get started on cutscene 14. That's right, Master. Someone in this very room is trying to turn the tables against us. That's absurd. I thought I made it clear that betrayal will not be tolerated. Yeah, Spiral Daddy C, who could possibly be helping our enemies? My only guess is that it could be one of those two EXEs over there. I see. In that case, never mind, Master. I'll do the talking. Let me remind you two that any act of treachery can and will be punishable by death. Lord Respero has made it very clear ever since we began helping with his conquest for power. Oh, of course. And don't think of it as an act of treachery, but a way to catch him off guard. Jesus Christ, I can't read that much. Well, we're still keeping an eye on you. As for you, Lilac Daughter, if it happens again, there will be dire consequences. Thank you, Sonic .exe. That'll be all. Yes, Master. Go, my minions. Take care of those pesky Mario Bros. What about you, sir? I'm going after a much bigger prize. I'll meet up with you guys soon. There's something I need to do. Suit yourself if you say so. That look on your face. Wait, so Sparrow didn't have control over you after all? No, I'm only able to temporarily be in control of my own body. After that short amount of time, that's when it'll take effect on me again. I see. Well then, Sparrow, what do you need to tell us? First of all, Lilac, there's something I need to tell you, and it involves destroying the Sparrow. Now listen to me very carefully. A dragon is our only chance to permanently kill the Sparrow. So when you see Sonic's past self, I need you to tell him to go find my past self. Otherwise this nightmare will never end. The next time I see him, I'll be sure to tell him that. But Sparrow, we're still technically his servants, and if he finds out about my betrayal, he will not hesitate to murder me. Did I say hesitate? Right? I don't know. I'm not gonna talk about that part. Then that's how it's gotta be. The only thing that matters is the future for everyone in this world and their lives. Do you understand? I do. Good. Now that solves our main problem, but what about us? How will we break his curse? Unfortunately, I don't have a solution for that. I'm sorry, Alora, but you have to figure it out on your own. Uh-oh. Spiral.exe, what do you think you're doing? I gave you an order and if you will not do as I say, perhaps my curse will. Now do as you were told. I don't want any more trouble from you. Got it? Yes, master. Now then, where was I? Well, that's bad. Oh, yeah. And we're back where we belong. Where's the gateway? Or which one is it? Oh, there it is. Luigi. Sally. Rue, Silver, and Shadow would like to see you now. Very well. Send them in. Now then, what brings you three here? We came here as soon as we saw the sky turn red, with red mist everywhere, and we were wondering if you know what's going on. I'll tell you as much as I can. For starters, Rosparo's back, and he's searching for a new host to obtain his true power, that kind of power that'll jeopardize not just Mobius, but other dimensions in our universe as well. You don't say. Who's Rosparo? He was once known as Ghost of Immeasurable Power, but now he's calling himself the God of the Underworld. You know, I've once heard about him from Eggman after he was revived. And everything else from Blaze. So how come you never told us anything that happened? Amy, Cream, and I had our reasons to never speak of those events again. I see. There must be Sonic or someone. Sally speaking again. Hello? Can anyone hear me? Is this thing on? Wait, you're not Sonic. Who are you? My name's Tucari, and I've been traveling with him during his mission. That's right. I see. Well then, what do you two have to report so far? Unfortunately, we have bad news. While we were camping, the two of us were teleported into the multiverse. That's where we saw Rosparo. We fought him and we lost. And to make matters worse, he has the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic, I'm very disappointed in you. Losing to Rosparo is one thing, but giving up the Chaos Emeralds was unthinkable. I'm sorry, Sally, but it wasn't my fault. Rosparo had Tucari in his clutches and was about to kill her. And if I didn't do as I was told, she would have died. Nonetheless, I'll look into the matter. Just as long as you don't do anything else reckless. Now, goodbye. Let's see now. what's the matter. I got the location for the Chaos Emeralds, but we have no way to get there. They're located in each area of the underworld. That also means we have no way to destroy Rispero. Or is it Rispero? I think it's Rispero. All we can hope for now is everybody else coming back alive. Rispero reminds me of Monarch from Miraculous Ladybug and Cat Noir. Well, that's it. We lost the emeralds, and we have no clue where they've been hitting. You know, you can always ask Sally when you return home to Mobius. I knew that. Now, what was it you were trying to tell me before being interrupted by another EXE showing up? About finding a way to come back from the dead. Yes. Remember that conversation we've had? You told me that everyone was brought back after Rovina defeated Rispero. So that's what his name is, Rispero. If something like that were to happen, let's say now, then the only way to bring that victim back is to defeat the EXE who killed them. Defeating the EXE, I understand, but with Rispero, that's a whole different story. What do you mean? I mean, it's true everyone was revived after Rispero's defeat, but this time it's different. In fact, just before he arrived, he killed the peddler to take his soul and gain his power back. And I don't think he'll be coming back from that. Usually people come back after an EXE's defeat, but with Rispero, there's a rare chance for everyone to be revived. You know, this reference reminds me of Oldham77.exe. That's why I gave up the Chaos Emeralds to save you. If I didn't, you'd already be dead. Yeah, this looks like a reference from Oldham77.exe. From Oldham77. I see. Then, until we find another way to destroy Rispero for good, we'll have to be careful. We also can't tell Knuckles.
About what?
Nothing. Maybe we should warn other people first. There's Jeff the Killer, Slenderman, Dr. Dave Collector, and Travis the Dragon. Good idea. Looks like Dave and Travis are playing cards of deck of cards. Excuse me, sir, but not now. I've almost got this game in the bag. What? You little runt, you must be cheating. Now take it easy, sir. No need to get excited. I know it hurts when you lose and all, but... What? Oh, I get it. Oh, did you... Oh, he punched, he hit him. You're with him. He literally just hit him. Right in the... somewhere in the body, maybe? Oh, now Knuckles is bad. Hey, you better watch it. Don't go throwing a cautions about you don't want to get on my bad side. He is really... they're really getting at it. Alright, alright. Let's not start a big fight or anything. What are you? A couple of cavemen? Sorry, that just made me laugh a little. Oh, there's Slender and Jeff the Killer. What are you doing? You think you'll tell them what to do just because you're a girl? Ooh! Hey, there's Sunky. Hey, what's with you guys, huh? Two jerks ganging up on one girl? Behave! Knuckles really liked that applause. That's it, you shrimp. Those are my mates. Oh, ouch. So that's how you want to go down, huh, tough guy? Bring it on, Tubby. Hey. Ooh, wow. That's what you get. Knuckles, what were you thinking? You could have hurt somebody. Oh, come on, Sukari. You saw how rude he was to us. Even his gang were ganging up on you. In my defense, I think they deserved it. Okay, maybe, but you still shouldn't resolve the problem with violence. Let's go before we get into more trouble. And we're back as Mario. Oh, we'll be right back. Never mind. Why did I say that? I did not mean that. Wait, hang on. What does this say? Not here at the moment. Okay, but where do I go to? Which door? Is it this door? No, it can't be that door. This door? No, probably not that door. Oh, was it this door? Yeah, it was this door. I wonder how the others are doing. I'm sure they're all right. And if I know Sonic, he's probably keeping the other two out of trouble. Maybe, but it's more likely that Takari is keeping both Sonic and Knuckles out of trouble. They'll also be impressed when we tell them how that we have enough power stars to restore the Mushroom Kingdom. What about the Chaos Emeralds? Without them, you won't stand a chance against Respiro. Stand a chance against Respiro. I forgot that word. Then we'll just have to find another way. As for the Emeralds, we'll ask Sally about the location when we return home to Mobius, and when we find out, we'll keep you updated. Very well. Surprise, surprise. Cinders and ashes, it's the clones. Now Tingle referenced stuff from Thomas and friends. Who are you calling a clone? Now that we found them, what should we do with them? I know exactly what to do with them. And they're gone. Sonic.exe, what did you do with them? I sent them to another area where they'll never get away and to be executed by him. What the frick is he saying? Oh, wait a minute. You don't mean... Oh, yes, he does. So, where are we now? Must be a warehouse of some kind, but if you ask me, it feels more like a dump. Well, you're not wrong. I don't like the look of this. Neither do I, but how come those clones didn't just kill us right where we stand? If I don't know any better, I'd say they teleported us here just to be executed. Thank you. executed? We have to leave at once. Guys, Mario? Too late. We'll have to fight. Watch out for his sight. Everyone, scatter. Oh boy.
Mario time!
Where are you? Let's get this for a moment. Phew, that guy was pretty tough. Alora.exe. Oh, not you again. What do you want this time? Look, I know you guys don't trust me, but you have to listen to me. Please, it's only a matter of life and death. Oh, now she's referring that from Sonic movie. Maybe we should give her a chance to explain. It doesn't look like she's looking for a fight. Very well, Tails. Okay, Faker, we're giving you one chance to explain, and if you're lying, then we will strike you down. Okay. Listen, your friends Sonic, Knuckles, and Tukari are in grave danger. What do you mean? Tukari is the one Spiro wants, and if you don't reach her in time, he'll kill her. I guess they've sent the executioner here to distract us. You're right on that one. Tails, Tangle, you two go warn Sonic and the others. Luigi and I will hurry back to the Mushroom Kingdom to keep the princess safe. Got it. Come on, let's hurry and catch up before it's too late. Right with you, Tails. As for you, we'll let you live for now, but don't think that we trust you. I understand. Just please hurry up and find them. Thank you. also hope y'all understand what we're going through. We were never like this to begin with. I've learned two valuable lessons today. Never mess with a pretty girl or a red echidna. Okay, man, you just broke the fourth wall. Now that I think about it, it seems like they didn't realize who I am. Unless I was sent to the wrong universe. No matter, I'll just gather my EXEs and carry out my master's orders to take over the multiverse. But first, I need to find... You're not my master. Who are you? Who I am is not your concern. And I know that girl was here a while ago. Now start talking. Where is she? I don't know where she is. Don't try and hold doubt on me. Tell me now or there'll be consequences. But I really don't know. Still won't talk, huh? Well, I have ways to make you talk. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. If you don't tell me where that girl is, there will be dire consequences. And you will not like it. Now tell me where she is this instant. Okay. She's with the Blue Hedgehog and Red Echidna. And I think their next stop is Twilight Town. That's all I know, I swear. That's all I needed to hear. Who are you? The last thing you will ever see. Gone, Worm. No. Oh, he's gone. Your soul is mine. Now I know exactly where they are, and soon when I find them, they will feel my wrath. Meanwhile, in Twilight Town,
you know, Sonic,
you seem to be more serious than what you are with your usual self. What happened? Everything. After Takara and I had our long talk, we were surrounded by a red mist which came out of nowhere. Then we were taken to the multiverse, which is where we saw Respiro. Then the two of us fought him and lost, and he almost killed Takari. Then what happened to the Chaos Emeralds? You don't want to know. Takari, is there a safe place in town where we can talk? There is. It won't be much, but it'll also be a good place to hide. Follow me. I'm gonna skip this real quick. There's no one anywhere in sight. Even this place is empty. What's keeping everyone away? Respiro, that's what. Before seeking into his lair, I advise everyone in Twilight Town to take cover at once. Perhaps that's why there's nobody out in the streets right now. I see. Now, what is it you want to talk to me in private about? Well, for one thing, no matter how furious Knuckles will be with me, he'll have to know about the Chaos Emeralds eventually. We can't keep it to ourselves forever, you know. I guess you're right, but you're still going to be in a lot of trouble when you return home. I just read that. I'll accept my punishment given to me, but for now, we need to do what we can to survive. Before we head out, I want you to promise me one thing. I'm listening. You have to promise me, no matter what happens, that you'll find a way to destroy Respiro even after I'm gone. Takara, you know I would never break that promise. I'll find another way after you leave. That's not what I meant. Now I know what you mean. Takari, Respiro made me kill my friends in Eggman, then forced them to kill the ones the other two multiverse heroes cared about. I don't think I want to experience anything like that ever again, especially with you. I know, Sonic, but nonetheless, you'll have to at least try and carry on without me. I may be the Keyblader's chosen warrior, but I'm not the chosen one to destroy Respiro. And no matter what, I'll always be with you even when I'm not here. I guess you're right. Okay then, it's a promise. That's not good. Sonic, Takari, we got trouble. You're a little late for that, Knucklehead. What was the last thing you saw? The last thing I saw was a mysterious figure, and they were making their way over to the station plaza. Then that's where we're going. Come on, let's hurry to the station. I'm gonna skip this again real quick. Respiro. Well, 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 if it isn't Takari and her Mobian fools. I've been expecting you. We should have known it was you. How did you find us here? That's none of your concern. All that matters to me is for you to fall here. And I know the perfect way to do it. Not this again. Don't worry, child. You'll soon see me again. The next time your next confrontation against me will be your last. You guys okay? For now. Oh, I remember that. That's from Order 666 from Xamir / Zendir. Something's not right here. I feel like someone or something is waiting for us. Looks like there's nobody anywhere in sight. Let's find a way out and stop Respiro. Careful, Sonic. You don't know what's out there. Relax, kid. What's there to be afraid of? Sonic? Is that what I think it is? Oh boy.
You'll have to use the Chaos Emeralds to stop this thing. I'll distract it with a frontal attack so you can move in and finish it off.
I'd like to, but I don't happen to have the Chaos Emeralds with me right now.
Where are they?
Well, I kind of got into this fight out in space, and the bad guy was going to take them from me, so I sent them away.
You finally had all 7 Chaos Emeralds together, and you threw them away?
Exactly.
Are you crazy? What are we going to do?
I guess we're going to have to find them again.
Get ready, here it comes. Okay, this is gonna be hard. I'm gonna skip this. Man, that thing was angry. Sonic, Takari, you two have some explaining to do. Okay, so you're probably mad about the Chaos Emeralds, but I've had no other alternate. I can't say that word. No alternate. What in the world are you talking about? He was trying to save my life. When I've tried to strike Respiro down, he got a hold of me and began choking the life out of me. If it wasn't for Sonic, I'd be nothing more than a corpse. I see. Well, Sonic, I can understand you were trying to save her. However, you'll still be punished when we return home. When it's over, I'll accept my punishment given to me. But for right now, we have to go after Respiro. Very well, Sonic, but you two be careful. He'll be expecting you. I think this may be the last part. We will. Yeah, this may be the last part. Here, take my hand, and don't let go. There are snuggles. take us down, Tails. Tails, Tangle? Knuckles, we're Sonic and Takari. On their way to fight Respiro. Why? Takari is the one Respiro wants. Yes, he set the whole thing up just to lure them into his trap. And if we don't act fast, they'll get killed in one fell swoop. We can't let that happen. Okay, let's hurry and catch up with them before it's too late. Skip this and the other one real quick. Be right back. Now we just need to find Respiro. Why, if it isn't the fastest hedgehog alive and a Keyblade's chosen one, I've been waiting for you. Were you surprised to see me? Not really, we knew you'd turn up eventually. Also, that creature you tried to kill us with stood no chance. I didn't send it there to kill you. I just wanted to give you a little test. What kind of test? I want to see how strong you are. No more compromise. To the death. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Ready anytime!
Alright, I think I'm gonna skip this real quick, so be right back. Well, Respiro, it looks like you lost again. Now you better get out of here while you still can. I think not, Hedgehog. It is you who needs to leave.
Thank you.
You thought you'd do as you please, but you've fallen right into my hands. Now, who should I destroy first? You? Or your pretty friend? I know the perfect way. Uh-oh. That'll keep her down. As for you, Sonic, your journey ends here. Tukari? Oh no. Oh no, don't tell me she's gonna... Finally, the Keyblade Chosen One is no more. Tukari, no. Sonic, I'm so sorry, Tukari. I never wanted any of this to happen. It's not your fault, Sonic. There was nothing else that could be done. Don't say that. There could have been another way to pervert this. There was no other way. After I lost my Keyblade, I had no choice but to risk my life to save you. But now I'm dying and I don't have enough strength to carry on. I see. Well, I'm grateful to you for saving me, but I'm sorry, there still couldn't be another way. It's okay, Sonic. I'm glad I could help. And think of it as a second chance. Use that chance to carry on my father's wish and to save the universe from Respiro. I'm counting on you. she's gone. Tukari. All your fault. Sonic. Sonic, what happened? It's Tukari. She's been murdered. What? Oh no, we're too late. Such a pity. You call yourselves the heroes of Mobius, and yet you couldn't even save another. So you planned all this to kill Tukari. You'll pay dearly for this, you dignorants. Don't worry, we'll soon meet again, but next time, I will finish what I've started. Anyway, my time is almost up, and I must be on my way. Looks like my work here is done. So long, mortals, until we meet again. We're going after him. Help Tukari. They're gone, Sonic. There's nothing we can do. I don't care. Tukari didn't abandon us when we asked for her help. No, Sonic. She's right. Even without the Chaos Emeralds, we wouldn't stand a chance against Spyro's power. But, no buts, Sonic. The time will come to fight Spyro, but not now. I guess you're right. Let's return to the Mushroom Kingdom. But what about Tukari? Don't worry, Sonic. We'll bring her back someday. Poor Tukari. She's a goner. It's all my fault. I failed Tukari when she needed me. Just watching her die in front of me felt so... horrifying. Maybe it made your heart stop? Yeah, something like that. Thank you. feel bad, Sonic. We know how much it hurts, but she would want you to keep going. Don't let her sacrifice be in vain. Yeah, Sonic. You never let our sacrifices be for nothing against Eggman. You always pull through at the end. I appreciate you all trying to make me feel better, but I just need some time alone to think. By the way, where's Tangle? She's back in Mobius giving Sally the full report. Tell me, Nux, how much trouble am I in? Sonic, we talked it over and decided that her death was punishment enough. In other worlds, you won't be in trouble. Okay, thanks. We do appreciate the help. Feel better soon. I'll try anyway. Come on, guys, let's go home. I hope he feels better soon. So do I. This is not the same Sonic I know. Sonic was happy the Mushroom Kingdom was back to normal, but still was devastated after Cory's tragic demise. Became worse 3 weeks later. When he came back after his fight with Dr. Eggman, he found Tails dead with Sonic's EXC right by his side, leaving before saying these words, "You're too slow." After a while, Sonic became sadder than ever. Meanwhile, in Respiro's lair. I'd say this now. That was amazing with the way you killed Chikari. Where can I get power like that? Patience, my something, you'll have a lot to learn. I mean, you still have a lot to learn. Welcome back, Sonic.exe. Did it all go according to plan? All taken care of, sir. That little fox didn't even see it coming. Excellent. I don't get it. What was the purpose? We already have what we came for. simple to make Sonic lose hope. Takara's death was enough to make him cry, so I've sent Sonic that he'd see the kill Tails. Does that make sense? Yes, sir. Now, Sonic 30C, do me a favor and put her body inside the capsule next to her. Her soul is far too weak for me to claim. As you command, Master. After everyone is wiped out, what should we do with her? We'll tear her body to shreds, then burn the remains in the pit of fire. But for now, she won't be escaping anytime soon. What is a crash.exe? Spiral.exe, I see. Very well, I'll look into it. Spiral.exe, you can stop complaining. You've been that way even after I killed Takara. Sorry, Master. I'm still offended from a while ago. I may be created from your soul, but I'm not a clone. I'm just different. Let them assume you're clones. They're too dumb to even figure it out. But anyway, I have a mission for you. I want you to find me a body far stronger as the power I have, and kidnap any witnesses if you must. Is that clear? Yes, sir. Foolish little brat, who will save you now? What am I gonna do? First I lost the Chaos Emeralds, then Rospero kills Takara, now I've lost Tails again. Not only that, the Chaos Emeralds are hidden somewhere in the underworld with no way to get there. Some hero I turned out to be. Oh, there's Ghost Takara. Sonic, are you okay? What do you think? Mm. Kari, is that you? Why do you look all blue? I'm a ghost, Sonic. Respiro killed me, remember? How could I not? It was the most horrifying thing I've ever witnessed. Felt like a nightmare too. I'm sorry, kid. I don't know what to do. After my fight with Egghead, I found Tails dead with Sonic 30XE next to him. Then I checked in with Sally about the Chaos Emeralds scattered everywhere in the underworld with no way there. At this point, I have nothing else to fight for. You know that's not true. There's always something worth fighting for. None of it matters. The Mushroom Kingdom is safe. But Sparrow's still out there. Part of the mission was a disaster. And honestly, this is all confusing. So was I when you first met me. But during our fights, you've shown when you know in your heart something's right, you'd stand up for it. You did that for your friends. So why not for me and this whole universe? I can't fight Respiro by myself. He's the strongest EXE god of the underworld. And you're the hero of all of Mobius. Why should you let one EXE stop you from doing your job? All I'm saying is, today is not the end. Your journey has only begun. You're right, fighting for the future is more important than not giving up. And I will fight for it. Now that's the Sonic I know. What else do you need? For starters, you can tell me who I need to find to destroy Respiro. Never thought I'd say this, but sounds like a dragon is your only chance to destroy Respiro for good. Like a fire-breathing dragon? Where'd you get all that info? From me. Sonic, I know you don't trust me, but you need to understand what we're going through. I want to understand, but this is all confusing by every minute. From my point of view, you're just clones created by Respiro. But from what Takari said, you're heroes from the future. How would I know you're not lying? It's fate. but I'm afraid you'll have to find out for yourself. Still have my doubts, but I'll take your word for it. Should I bring the others? No, you must go alone. It'll be too risky with them involved. And you mustn't do anything reckless. Reckless. No promises with that, but I'll try. What about you? Where'll you go? To the realm where most people go after they die, but not until I do my two things. But I'll always be with you, and if you, your friends, or anyone you come meet are in trouble at any time, I'll be there. It will bring you back one day. I promise your death won't be for nothing. Make sure I'll get this back to you. Thank you, Sonic. Moments later, in a world of dragons. Hey, Spyro? I hope this isn't a bad time, but can I see you for a moment? I'm not busy at the moment, so why not? Thanks. So what's this all about? First of all, I owe you an apology. From the dragon eggs all the way up to here. How so? All this time, I thought the sorceress wanted the dragon hatchlings to restore the magic from the Forgotten Realms until I realized she only wanted them for their wings. To create a magic spell. What spell? Spell that'll have her live forever. That's why I came to your aid, because I didn't think she was meant to kill the dragon. Dragons. And at least you realize how cruel the sorceress really was, and you've done the right thing. And I've already accepted your apology. Besides, Hunter told me everything that happened. So don't worry about it. Alright? Okay, thanks. Now, is there anything else you need? Not at all. Actually, there is one other thing. Listening. Apparently, you're needed at the village right now. What for? Did Alora mention why? Not necessarily. All I know, it wasn't Alara who told me, but a human teenager in the form of a ghost. I never knew her name, plus, she didn't tell me the reason why she wants you there immediately. Oh my god. Whatever the reason is, I'll get down there right away. You and Hunter look after the baby dragons for the Dragon Elders until I get back. Will do. Well, buddy, looks like we'll have another adventure ahead of us, and this time it's deja vu. To be continued in episode 2. I'm not gonna be doing episode 2, it's kinda hard for me. Hey, just thought I'd leave this message right here. Unfortunately, due to the new limitations, the next 4 episodes will not be getting a remaster. Apologies in advance. So that was Sonic the New Beginning. I knew that was gonna be the last part. Anyway, I gotta go refix those parts tomorrow, but have a good day, and it's very late for me, so I must get ready for bed. So have a good day, and hang on. Have a good day, and goodbye.
I'm something wasn't right, yeah. Oh, pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you go.